Look like it's time for a lease swap. What's up, sneakerholics? It's your boy Slim Beezy bringing another sneaker video. This time I'll be lace swapping these white laces inside of my LeBron 15 Ashes. Let's see where we go from here. Make sure you subscribe to the channel to catch all my sneaker reviews, dope on feats, sneaker hacks, and sneaker styles. Also hit that notification bell to be notified every time I upload a video. Hit that thumbs up to help me rank high on YouTube. So without further ado, let's get right into this lace swap. Let me know in the comments what you think about this lace swap. Should I keep these white rope laces in here or go back to my original black laces? Now you know what time it is, time for the on feet. Thanks for watching my video as always. If you didn't, make sure you hit that subscribe button and notification bell, and that thumbs up if you like this content, or that thumbs down if you didn't. Remember, I'm Sneakerholic Beez, and I'm out.